So welcome one and all to our live coverage of the ongoing group stage here. The tournament's making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope that the game lives up to the atmosphere. Is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. It does have a distinctive feel. We stand for the national anthem of France. Impressive. Match that. Formation. Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench. Off we go then. Laudrup. Lobs it in gently. And that's been levered clear. A real chance to break. Forward it goes. Keeper's ball. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Chance to break. Now it's Henri. And it's Henri. Goes for goal! Oh, brilliant! Just brilliant!
And if that's a sign of things to come, he could make himself unplayable here. On some occasions, when star players really mean business, the entertainment value rockets, and we could be in for a treat after such a stunning opening.
That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a plomb.
France take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Well, look, you've got to start your qualification process at some stage, Peter, and that goal is takeoff for them.
So who's he picking out?
Lovely bit of skill there.
Tries to get it clear. Oh, well played, he saw that coming.
Tries a shot!
He's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Over to the left.
Zidane.
Big chance!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Henri.
Schmeichel can claim that.
Denmark are seeing plenty of the ball at the moment, but still they trail. Tries to stroke it through.
Oh, real tech.
He's had a shot!
Plays it over to the other flank. Plays it long.
And the ball is out of play. Aga.
That's a good ball to fight. It's one!
Laudrup.
And oh! Oh, that's a fine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Turns and goes back.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Has a pop!
Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Nice to get it forward quickly.
He's got options out wide.
Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick.
Hoists it forward.
And it's got through.
And it's played forward.
Zidane
pushes to get on the end of it. Plays it out to the wing.
Keeps everyone guessing.
This and Laudrup!
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
That has sent him sprawling. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Oh, he's caught him in or out. Well, the referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. Gets up to hit it! Really well taken goal. Denmark back on level terms. That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Denmark, and that'll be the final action of the first half. What it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. That's the whistle there to start the second half. Agger goes looking. That intervention was very necessary. Henri. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
Turan.
Zidane. Now the counter.
Desai. Turan.
Hoists it forward. Questions were asked. And he's given the answers. Henri. That is terrific skill. And that has been cleared. Denied brilliantly.
Substitution's taking place.
Knocks it away. He's had a hits one! Goal! France! And they've got their lead back. That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper, because that moved all over the place on its journey.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
France take the lead. Turan. And here's Henri. Henri spreads it towards the left. That's gone a long way up and away. And the counter is on. Played out to the right. He gets past his man. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Well, not the best way to deal with it, but the old threat of pace clearly made him feel a tad uncomfortable.
Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Ditch defending, but that'll do.
Romero! He scored! They are right back in business.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly.
Cantara!
Oh, great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Hoists it high.
And that's been leave it clear. Lovely feet.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Romandel.
Laudrup opts to play it back.
Goes for goal!
And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
And it's played forward. Now a chance to break. Out to the right. Here it comes.
Denmark showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Some changes here from both sides, in fact.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
And the weighted pass. Striding forward, shoots! Hit the front. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
I think what we've just seen is further evidence of their resilience and fantastic belief. I mean, they can always come through. Remarkable.
Oh, shooting chance! It's come back out! Level terms.
Barthez reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Oh, that's great awareness. Full marks to him as he was just that bit quicker than everyone else on the follow-up.
There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
So all square and not for the first time.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter.
It's been caught there. It's a foul.
The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Post.
Turan nearly produced a moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Gets it back. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Lovely bit of skill. Gets it into the towering header. He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Attempts to play it through. And it's hoisted clear.
Desailly.
Forward it goes. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Laudrup.
And that is that. What a game. Wonderful stuff and the right result. Neither side really deserved to lose.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?